Hello, Quepee. You look all excited. What happened to you? What have you done?
Hi, Quepee. Emma did like inspirations. She's got some beautiful things. Liz has beautiful things at her studio where she makes glass and jewelry. It's beautiful to look at. It inspires me to tell you some poems. Read some poems to you, Pete. I want to read some poems. Liz uses gold and silver and crystal, makes beautiful glass objects and jewelry. It inspires my imagination to think of someone I love and someone I want to cherish and say something that really reflects myself, my innermost feelings to them. While I'm reading you the poems, I'll show you some things that I saw at the Emerald Market. The Emerald Market's held on the third Sunday of every month, right in the heart of Emerald. Come and have a look at what Reese has got for you. Red Light Inspiration. There's beautiful things to come and have a look at the Emerald Market. I'll show them to you while I'm reading you the poems. Alone and empty am I from being away from you. The distant glow of the golden sun has me deeply thinking. That's where my heart lies, is with you. Do you like that, Pete? I think that was so wonderful. I even had a tear in my eye when I said that poem. I hope you like that one, Pete.
Yes, Quepee, I really did. It's a magnificent poem. Do you write that one all by yourself?
Yes, Pete. I write it all by myself. Did you like it? I hope everyone else does.